On April 22, 2024, the Dominica High Court decriminalized consensual same-sex relations. Dominica becomes the fourth Eastern Caribbean country to decriminalize gay sex, joining Antigua and Barbuda, St. Kitts and Nevis, and Barbados. In 2022, a gay man in Dominica brought the case before the court, stating that the law violated his constitutional rights. LGBTQ activists saw the decision as a victory for human rights.